Education begins and ends with the child. Their future and ours depend so much on their view of the world and their approach to education. Richland School District 2 has a federal grant to implement healthcare-themed magnet programs at 2 elementary schools, 1 middle, and 1 high school for a kindergarten through 12th grade continuum. The MedPro 21 Healthcare for a Caring Community Project is also referred to as STEAM-M MedPro 21. These 4 new magnets are designed to provide all students new opportunities through the discovery of and exposure to medical and health science-based careers. Each school is incorporating a STEAM-M, science, technology, engineering, arts, math, medical theme into their curriculum. This continuum of learning presents a rigorous and unique opportunity for students that is aligned with the profile of the South Carolina graduate. A goal of the grant is to bring diverse groups of students together using innovative educational programs while creating more school choices for parents. STEAM-M magnet students are experiencing hands-on learning in classrooms that have been transformed into makerspaces, engineering, robotics, and medical labs. With Avid, they are preparing for careers and college using Wicker strategies. They're learning character development, leadership skills, and how to problem solve. They're discovering links between academic achievement, the arts, athletics, and activities. By implementing a STEAM-M focus, these magnet schools will be able to increase academic achievement and provide all students the opportunity to meet challenging state content and achievement standards. From the time they're in kindergarten all the way to graduation, we're tasked with helping students become the best version of themselves. As they pursue their pathways to purpose, we know they're growing into global citizens of tomorrow.